And one last hope for Republicans could be a surge of money from the Senate Leadership Fund. That's a PAC aligned with Majority Leader Mitch McConnell that has dumped more than $82 million into GOP races in just the last month. Michael.
All right. Thank you, Janai. Coming up, we have.